to another episode on the Smacker Channel. It's a brand new season. I'm back and I'm better. I know I've been MIA. Please bear with me. I've been going through some things. That's not really a good excuse. I know we all been going through things, 2017, 2018, this and that. But I'm back and I don't really get paid for these videos. This isn't how I make money. This is charity work for me. So enjoy these videos. Enjoy them. But today, we're going to be talking about the new Kanye West project. I got some things to say about that. And there's not going to be much for this episode. I'm going to be real, y'all. It's just an introduction video back to the new season. Let y'all know I'm back. I'm stronger. I'm better. I'm a different person. But let's get right into it. Kanye West. Jesus, yay, whatever you want to call him. He dropped a new project and I personally love it. I think it's a great project. How I rate my projects, albums, mixtapes, whatever you want to call them, is I listen to the whole thing. And there's certain songs that when you listen to, you're like, I really like this song. I save it to my playlist. And let's say for Kanye West's new album, there's 7 songs on it. I really like 3 of them that I save. And to me, that's 3 out of 7, so that's almost 50%. It's a great project. And if you don't like Kanye West, you gotta have a really good reason. If you're one of those people that go off of what they see on social media, what the wave, the trend is doing, you don't really form your own opinions or do research, you'll share an article on Facebook just because the title sounds interesting but not really know what's behind it, stop watching this. Get off my channel. I'm not right for you. This isn't right for you. You know, I'm for them free thinkers and open-minded people, the people that are not drones, not cheap, open thinkers. They will change the world one day. This channel's for you. I'm for you. But let's get right into it. Kanye West's new album. The songs that I really like on there are Yikes. Yikes, number one. That's real good. He's talking that talk on that song. I don't even know where to begin. I don't know the lyrics by heart. It just came out today. The other song is No Mistakes. Now, he said some interesting stuff in that song, and I think he was coming at Drake. Now, let me pull up the lyrics real quick. Kanye West said, too close to snipe you. Truth told, I like you. Too bold to type you. Too rich to fight you. Calm down, you light skin. I don't care what nobody say. He talking about Drake. Or maybe even me. I don't know. He coming at... Nah, fuck that. He coming at Drake. You can't tell me he not coming at Drake. He just went off, though, dude. And the last song is Violent Crimes. I don't even have a daughter. But that song just... It really makes me feel some type of way. Go check out Kanye West's new project. We're back at it, the Smacker Channel. I love y'all. See y'all again. Take care.